coming up on Sports Weekly. The Arroyo Valley boys soccer team faced off against Riverside Poly at the Tilson Classic. Plus, the Indian Springs girls soccer team met A.B. Miller, while Jurupa Hills took on Colton at San Bernardino Valley College. All those highlights are coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The Arroyo Valley boys soccer team is in the middle of a tough non-league schedule as the Hawks are hoping for a bounce-back season in the San Andreas League. Arroyo Valley taking on a perennial power in Riverside Poly as the Hawks met the host Bears at the Tom Tilson Holiday Classic. Head coach Miguel Alatorre looking for a big win against the Bears, and the Hawks wearing the black and gold stripes. A great look. First half, the Bears were on the prowl. Steven Anderson, the free kick that bounces just off the far post. The Hawks goalkeeper Roberto Vargas was a busy man facing Riverside Poly off the cross. Vargas steps out, makes a nice play there. Still in the first half, the Bears eventually break through the Arroyo Valley defense. Deshaun Mendel sets up Evan Townsend for the one-timer as Riverside Poly takes the 1-0 lead. Arroyo Valley goalkeeper Roberto Vargas would continue to be called upon, coming up with another stop here. Great job by Vargas. The Hawks were still trailing by one, but searching for the equalizer. The free kick from Huberto Enciso from 40 yards out ends up in the keeper's gloves. Poly still up 1-0 until Leketrick Mendel makes this incredible run up the far side of the field, slips inside the Hawks defense, and sets up Townsend for another goal. Riverside Poly takes the 2-0 lead, and the Bears would tack on one more before the break as Leketrick Mendel is there to knock home his own rebound. Riverside Poly built a 3-0 lead at halftime, and they end up blanking Arroyo Valley 5-0, the final score. Now to girls soccer and defending San Andreas League champion Jurupa Hills in action at the Inland Empire Classic at San Bernardino Valley College. Let's take you out to SBVC as Jurupa Hills collided with Colton inside that new stadium. First half, and the Spartans strike first against the Yellow Jackets. Angie Diaz with a free kick from 30 yards out, and what a strike. The goal for Diaz, 1-0 Jurupa Hills. Late in the first half, Cassandra Montano with another long-distance shot, and she is just wide on that attempt. Montano had a strong match against Colton. Check out the effort here. Weaving through the defense, and the finish just wide of the far post, but a great build-up there. But later, no doubt about this one, as Diaz nets her second goal of the match. Jurupa Hills goes on to win against Colton, 3-0, the final score. Indian Springs at home against A.B. Miller. This will be a league game come next season as both the Coyotes and Rebels will make the move to the Mountain Valley League. First half, Indian Springs with a nice buildup. Alexia Jimenez up to Iris Morales, who feeds Bianca Flores for the goal right there. The Coyotes go on to the victory, 2-0 the final score. Indian Springs has won 4 of its first 5 matches this season as the Coyotes have outscored their opponents 19-2. That includes 3 shutout wins thanks to some great goalkeeping. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. Be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel for the very latest on local sports in San Bernardino. I'm Pep Fernandez. We'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.